Hello everybody. Now we will discuss about the few solid shapes. Which one? We will take the cuboid, cube and cylinder. We will discuss about cuboid, cube and cylinder. Now this is your cuboid, means like room is there. Room is also in the shape of the cuboid. Cuboid means where the length is there. This is your length, this is your breadth and this is your height. Actually this is in a plane we are going to draw the figure only. So otherwise height is this one. This is your height. But in a plane we are supposed to show like this only. So this is your length and breadth and height is there. We will discuss here only surface area and the volume. We will discuss about the surface areas and the volume is here only. So now this is cuboid is there. If we talk about the surface area. So before surface area means the surfaces are there only. So first of all we will discuss about the lateral surface area. Lateral surface area means we are interested to find the area of the four walls. The room hota hai, that is also in the shape of the cuboid is there. Where the four walls are there, where the length is there, breadth and this is your height. So lateral surface area here we are talking. Hum kiski baat kar rahe hain? We are talking about the only four walls. 1, 2, 3, 4 likewise. We are talking about the area of four walls. Area of four walls. Four walls se unka area we are going to discuss the. That is also known as a lateral surface area. अगर हम surface area की बात करते हैं तो जितना हमें दिखाई दे रहा है that is all including the floor and the roof is also. तो lateral surface area क्या होगा? See now here is we talk about. See now this is one of the wall. This one. This is and this one is there only. This is your top and this is your bottom is there. See now. So if we talk about the area of this one. That is L into H और जो इस वॉल का होगा वही इसकी फ्रंट वाली वॉल का होगा दिस वन L into H प्लस एरिया ऑफ दिस वन यू वांट टू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ दिस वॉल इस दीवार का तो ये B into H दिस इज योर H इज देयर दिस इज योर ब्रेथ एंड दिस इज H सो दैट विल बी B into H एंड जो इसका होगा वॉट एवर विल बी द एरिया ऑफ दिस वन सेम विल बी दिस वन सामने वाली दीवार का B into H So finally you are getting is here LH plus BH plus BH. So that is you can write down LH plus LH means 2LH plus BH plus BH 2BH. And for the own convenience in short you can write down lateral surface of the cuboid is you can take out the 2 is common L plus B into H. This is your lateral surface area of the क्यूबॉइड बट द जनरल फॉर्मूला अगर हम जनरल फॉर्मूला की बात करते हैं कि लेटर सर्फेसिया कैसे निकलेगा तो जनरल फॉर्मूला जो होता है लेटर सर्फेसिया का दैट इज इक्वल टू लेटर सर्फेसिया ऑफ एनी वन ऑफ द फिगर एनी वन ऑफ द फिगर इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी देन ओनली द क्यूबॉइड मे बी द क्यू मे बी द सिलेंडर और वॉट एवर ये होता है दैट इज द पेरीमीटर ऑफ द बेस पेरीमीटर ऑफ बेस ऑफ द बेस मल्टीप्लाइडेड बाई द हाइट यू विल गेट द लेटर सर्फेस ऑफ एनी वन ऑफ द फिगर सो जस्ट सी नाउ दिस इज वॉट दिस इज योर पेरीमीटर ऑफ द बेस बिकॉज एल प्लस बी प्लस एल प्लस बी दिस इज ऑल्सो द बी एंड दिस इज योर एल सो पेरीमीटर ऑफ द बेस दिस इज योर बेस एल प्लस बी प्लस एल प्लस बी सो दिस इज द पेरीमीटर ऑफ द बेस एंड मल्टीप्लाई बाई दिस हाइट यू विल गेट द area of the four walls is there. That is the lateral surface area. This is the general formula. But the condition is here कि जो base का जो इस base का जो area है means this perimeter should not be changed till this height. जैसे for example this is the figure we are taking. यहां whatever is the perimeter is here till the height you are taking. जिस height तक आप ले रहे हैं उस height तक ये change नहीं होना चाहिए. यहां जो perimeter है whatever is your perimeter same must be here till the height it should not be changed jo bhi perimeter yahan hai us height tak which height you are taking it should not be changed then this general formula you can apply so kabhi kya hota hai sometimes the perimeter of the base is given and height is given they can ask the lateral surface area so in that case the children sometimes the children are very much confused ki perimeter kahan se aa gaya because they think perimeter means 2l plus b is there Twice of L plus B is there only, you know. So, ये 2 into L plus B is already given here. If it is given, put here and multiply by H, you will get the perimeter. This is your lateral surface area. सरफेस एरिया की अगर बात करते हैं, इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द सरफेस एरिया, इट मीन्स दिस फ्लोर एज वेल एज दिस रूफ मस्ट बी इंक्लूडेड. सो दिस इज योर 2LH प्लस 2BH, दिस इज द एरिया ऑफ द फोर वॉल्स, चारों दीवारों का. फ्लोर का क्या होगा, एल इन टू बी, एंड वॉट एवर विल बी द एरिया ऑफ द फ्लोर दैट विल बी इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ द रूफ. जो फ्लोर का एरिया है वही रूफ का एरिया होगा. सो दैट कैन बी रिटन एज 2LH प्लस 2BH प्लस दिस इज LB प्लस LB दैट इज 2LB. फॉर द ओन कन्वीनियंस यू कैन राइट डाउन लाइक 2L और यू कैन राइट डाउन 2LB प्लस 2BH प्लस 2LH. सो दिस इज इट विल गिव यू द टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ द क्यूबॉइड. इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट ये है कि लेंथ ब्रेथ एंड हाइट must have the same unit. Unit should be the same. If the length is given in centimeter, then breadth must also be, height must also be in centimeter. If it is given meter, this meter and meter. Unit should be the same. Sometimes breadth is given in meter, length is given in centimeter. So, either you have to change the length into the meter according to breadth, or either breadth must be changed according to length. They should have the same unit. Tino ka tino, same unit hona chahiye. So, this is the सर्फेस एरिया ऑफ द क्यूबॉइड एंड लेटर सर्फेस मीन एरिया ऑफ द फोर वॉल्स, चारों दीवारों का. दिस वन इज देयर ओनली. नाउ सिमिलरली इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द वॉल्यूम ऑफ दिस क्यूबॉइड, अगर हम वॉल्यूम की बात करें, सपोज फॉर इंस्टेंस यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द वॉल्यूम इज देयर, तो वॉल्यूम का फॉर्मूला क्या है जनरल, लुक एट हियर नाउ. जनरल फॉर्मूला टू कैलकुलेट द वॉल्यूम ऑफ एनी वन ऑफ द फिगर, वॉल्यूम इज इक्वल टू होता है एरिया ऑफ बेस multiplied by height. So if you know the area of the base and that is multiplied by the height, you will get the volume. So volume will be here, volume of the cuboid will be equal to what, area of the base will be length into breadth, this is the area of the base and that is multiplied by this height h, you will get the volume is there, you will get the volume. Condition is same, area of the base jo hai na wo change nahi hona chahiye jis side tak you are taking. Suppose this is your figure, whatever is the area is here, same must be here, same must be here, same must be here, till the h you are taking. It should not be changed. Should not be changed. It should remain the same. Then this is applicable, this general formula. So sometime question may be given, area of the base is given. Height is no. You can direct, you can calculate the volume. Otherwise, you know the length, you know the breadth, you know the height, you can find the volume. And one more point is there, volume is always comes in cube. Like it may be the centimeter cube, maybe meter cube, किलोमीटर क्यूब. सरफेस एरिया इज ऑलवेज कम्स इन स्क्वायर, एरिया हमेशा स्क्वायर में आता है, मीटर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर स्क्वायर लाइकवाइज देयर ओनली. हैव अ लुक. यस, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द क्यूब एंड द सिलेंडर. क्यूब मीन्स वेयर ऑल द साइड्स आर इक्वल, ऑल द साइड्स आर इक्वल. इन ए क्यूबॉइड ऑल द साइड्स आर नॉट इक्वल, all the sides are equal, then that is known as a cube is there. Here is also same thing, lateral surface area ki agar hum baat karte hain of the cube, that is equal to lateral surface of the cuboid is 2L plus B into H, but L plus B, L is of, B is also H because all are equal, into H is also L. So what you will get, 2 into 2L into L, so this is equal to 4 into L square, or you can say the lateral surface area of the cube is 4 into side square. So if you know the length of this side, you know this L, you know the length of side, you can calculate the lateral surface area. Lateral surface area means is here area of four walls, char diwaron ka area. Lekin if we talk about the surface area that is 2LB, according to the cuboid is 2LB, L into L, 2BH, L into L, 2LH, L into L. So here you will get 2L square plus 2L square plus 2L square. So this is your 6L square. That you can say the surface area into 6 into side square is here only. So if you know the side, you can calculate the surface area of the cube is there. If you know the side, you can calculate the area of the four walls, means the lateral surface area. General formula is applicable everywhere. Volume of the cube, you want to calculate. So volume of the cuboid is length into breadth into height, but they are equal, all are equal. So that is L into L into L. That is L cube. Or you can say the side cube. So this is the formula to calculate the volume of the cube. If you know the side, yahan par put kariye, solve it, you will get the volume of the cube. Now the cylinder. This is also the cylinder, this is also the cylinder. But the difference is here. Here is the H1, whatever the height is here, and here is H2. They are not equal. They are not equal. Ye equal nahi hai. So we are not talking about such type of the cylinder is there, where this height is not equal. We are talking about this H and this H is equal from both the sides. This is your radius and this is known as a right circular cylinder. This is your right circular cylinder. So we are talking about the right circular cylinder in which the height is equal from both the sides. Now here is, if we talk about the lateral surface area. Lateral surface area is generally used for the flat surface ke liye. So yahan par kya curved hoga, because the cylinder is there in the form of the curve. So ye curved hoga, curved ki segment. So if we talk about the curved surface area, here is, we are talking about curved surface area means we are talking about the outer one only. We are talking about outer one. So dekhi, same general formula. Here is the perimeter of the base. So what will be the perimeter of this here? That is the this circumference. So radius is r, height is h. So circumference which will be here only 2 pi r into multiply height is h. So curved surface area you will get 2 pi r h. This is there. Simple. In the same way, if we talk about the volume, if we talk about, just see now the surface area. Surface area means we are including, this is, अभी हमने जो निकाला ना वो केवल इतना निकाला, एरिया ऑफ दिस वन कर्व्ड वन ओनली, वी आर नॉट इंक्लूडिंग दिस बेस एज वेल एज टॉप. तो ये हमारा एरिया क्या है, दिस इज 2 पाई आर एच इज द दिस वन इज देयर ओनली दिस वन, बट यू मस्ट ऐड दिस वन. दिस इज द एरिया ऑफ दिस वन विल बी इक्वल टू व्हाट, पाई आर स्क्वायर. एरिया ऑफ दिस पोर्शन विल ऑल्सो बी द पाई आर स्क्वायर, मस्ट ऑल्सो बी ऐड. सो फाइनली वी विल गेट 2 पाई आर एच एंड दिस इज पाई आर स्क्वायर इज 2 पाई आर स्क्वायर. यू कैन टेक आउट द टू कॉमन फॉर्म, 2 पाई आर कॉमन. तो इसको हम ऐसे भी लिखते हैं 2 पाई आर एच प्लस आर. तो इफ यू नो द रेडियस एंड द हाइट ऑफ द सिलेंडर, राइट सर्कुलर सिलेंडर, दिस इज द राइट सर्कुलर सिलेंडर जिसमें दिस एच एंड दिस इज इक्वल, वी कैन नॉट कैलकुलेट द सर्फेस एरिया और द लेटर सर्फेस ऑफ दिस वन और द वॉल्यूम इज देयर, दैट वी विल डिस्कस ओनली. वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ओनली द राइट सर्कुलर. सिमिलरली जनरल फॉर्मूला यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर सिलेंडर इज देयर. तो वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर विल बी इक्वल टू वॉट, एरिया ऑफ द बेस, एरिया ऑफ द बेस विल बी, दिस इज योर सिलेंडर इन द शेप ऑफ द सर्कल, सो एरिया ऑफ द बेस विल बी पाई आर स्क्वायर एंड मल्टीप्लाई बाय हाइट, हाइट इज एच. तो वॉल्यूम का फॉर्मूला क्या निकला, पाई आर स्क्वायर इंटू एच. सो दिस इज द फॉर्मूला विच वी यूज फॉर टू कैलकुलेट द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द सिलेंडर, दैट इज पाई आर स्क्वायर इंटू एच. तो यू नो द फॉर्मूलाज, यू कैन कैलकुलेट. हैव अ लुक. Yes. Again, I am going to repeat this one. See now, if the cube is there, then lateral surface area is equal to 4 into side square, surface area 6 into side square, and volume is side cube is there. Now, one extra thing we are discussing here, मान लीजिए आपको cube दिया हुआ है और इसका top missing है, ढक्कन नहीं है, lid is not there, lid नहीं है, ढक्कन is not there. Now you want to calculate the surface area. तो जब इसका top नहीं है, just roof is not there. तो it means क्या है कि एक L into L. That is one L square is not there. One L square is, क्यों generally formula is this one only, by using this formula you are getting this one. तो यहाँ two L B की जगह one L B is there. केवल bottom is there, top is missing. तो it means one L square is missing. Then in that case surface area will be equal to 5 into side square. This is there. Similarly in case of the cuboid you are taking, suppose top is missing, roof is not there. तो जो नहीं होगा वही portion हम यहाँ से out करेंगे. देखिए. This is L into B. This is your base. ये height है. See now, this is height is there. लेकिन plane में हम draw कर रहे हैं तो it will look like this. Otherwise, this is height. So this is your base is there, but top is not there. This top is not. Top is missing. So then one LB will be removed from here on. And similarly, in case of the cylinder you are taking, this cylinder you are taking, in this cylinder top is not there. Means इसका lid नहीं, ढक्कन नहीं है. So it means आपका surface area क्या होगा? This one outer one. And this base is there. So this outer one is there. Curved surface area 2 pi r h. This one. and bottom is there pi r square. One pi r square will not come here only. So this thing is also keep in mind. ये भी आपको ध्यान रखना है कौन सा सरफेस नहीं है. According to that, उसमें से वो पोर्शन डिडक्ट होगा. Either it is cuboid or the cube or the cylinder is not the hardy matter. Have a look. So now question is, this is the question from your exercise 11.3. Question number 1. This is your question number 1 is here. Question is, there are the two boxes are given. One of them is the cuboid, another is the cube is there. The length of the cuboid is 60, breadth is 40 and height is 50 centimeters is given. And the side of this cube means all the sides will be the same, edges will be same. So side is given 20 centimeters. We want to know which require lesser amount of material to make it. So what we will do, because we are assuming there the solid is there. So हम क्या करेंगे, सरफेस एरिया कैलकुलेट करेंगे दोनों केस में. तो सरफेस एरिया ऑफ क्यूबॉइड ये क्या होता है, 2lb 2bh प्लस 2lh. सो दिस इज 2 इंटू एल इज 60, बी इज 40 प्लस 2 इंटू बी इज 40, एच इज 50 प्लस 2 इंटू एल इज 60 इंटू एच इज 50. यू मस्ट कैलकुलेट इट. So this is your, you will get 4800. This is 8 5 440. So this is 4000 and this is 6000. This is, you can add them. So this is 6n plus 4 is 10, 14800 centimeter square. This is the material which we require to make this cuboid for its length, its breadth or its height ke liye. Okay, so need not to worry here. Now here you will calculate the surface area of the cube. That is 6 into side square. So 6 into side is what? 50. Side is already given, the 50 centimeters there only. And formula is already, we know that. 6 into side square. Now isko calculate kar dijiye. 6 into 50 into 50. So this is 15000. That is 15,000 centimeter square. Now which one is lesser? This is the. It means to make this cuboid, we need lesser material. So this we need for the cuboid. For cuboid, we require lesser material. Simple, you can calculate it this one. Have a look. Yes, this is your question number 9 from your NCRT. पहले question को समझिए, what the question is saying. Question is, there is a rod roller take 750 complete revolutions to move one cover to level road. Find the area of the road if the diameter of a road roller is 84 centimeter and the length of the road roller is 1 meter. This is your rod roller. The length of this one is 1 meter and the diameter is 84 centimeter is given. Then it takes the total number of 750 complete revolutions. Means ये एक बार 750 times ऐसे roll करता है अपनी surface के बराबर. तो how much area it will labeled only, that we are going to discuss. देखिए, this is the length of this one, this roll roller. देखिए, अगर if any rod is lying on the road, अगर कोई rod जमीन में पड़ी है तो हम उसको क्या बोलते हैं, what is the length of this rod. लेकिन अगर उस rod को हम 90 पर खड़ा कर देंगे, then we will not say the length of this one, then we will say what is the height of this rod is there. So same thing is here only. Ye 1 meter kya hai? That is working as a height of the rod roller, that is in the shape of the cylinder you can say like this one. So 1 meter hai. Here is the diameter is given in centimeter. You have to change into the centimeter. Make the unit same. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So this is working as a, the length is working as a height of this one. And radius will be, diameter is 84, radius will be 42. तो नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल कैलकुलेट द एरिया लेवल बाय द रोलर इन वन राउंड. एक बार रिवॉल्यूशन में वो कितना करेगा, जितना उसका कर्व सरफेस होगा, दिस वन इज देयर ओनली, एक बार में उतना ही तो करेगा जितना उसका कर्व सरफेस है. तो दैट इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई आर इनटू एच. 2 पाई आर इज 42, एच मींस दिस लेंथ इज 100. यू विल कैलकुलेट दिस इज द एरिया व्हिच विल लेवल इन वन राउंड. लेकिन वो रिवॉल्यूशन कितना ले रहा है, 750. सो एरिया लिमिट बाई द रोलर इन 750 रोटेशंस, दैट इज इन वन रोटेशन दिस वन इनटू 750, सो यू विल गेट दिस वन सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. यू वांट टू चेंज टू द मीटर स्क्वायर, तो देखिए यू हैव टू डिवाइड इट बाई 100 बाई 100 ऑनली, बिकॉज सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, बिकॉज वन मीटर इज इक्वल टू 100 सेंटीमीटर एंड वन मीटर स्क्वायर यू विल डू, इट मीन्स दैट इज 100 इंटू 100 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. सो बाई दिस वन यू कैन डिवाइड, यू विल गेट इट मीटर स्क्वायर. सो 1980 मीटर स्क्वायर एरिया विल लेबल्ड इन 750 कंप्लीट रिवोल्यूशंस. Have a look.